So I'm assuming you found it like that?
I think my grandfather was cyanide to help them by sealing the souls of little kids inside of a wooden box. And they gifted him with something that would help him do it.
Funny looking thing, isn't it?